And today is World Down Syndrome Day, which is commemorated annually to recognize persons living with Down syndrome. According to the United Nations, Down syndrome occurs when an individual has an extra partial copy of chromosome 21. It is not yet known why this syndrome occurs, but Down syndrome has always been a part of the human condition. It exists in all regions across the globe and commonly results in variable effects on learning styles, physical characteristics, and health. One of the objectives of World Down Syndrome Day is to raise public awareness to Down syndrome. President Paula-Mae Weekes, in her message, says, "As we don our colorful socks, it is up to all of us, government, NGOs, employers, and individuals, to educate ourselves about the implications, realities, and possibilities of Down syndrome and make the attitudinal and concrete changes that will ensure that people with Down syndrome thrive in our ever-changing world."